Tilburg University, for me as a researcher, is a really attractive university because I work in the field of marketing, and in marketing, the Tilburg University is among the top departments in the world. We have an excellent PG program, so we are able to attract PGs from all over the world. There's also a lot of interaction with our research faculty and the PG students themselves. They're working on really interesting problems, and after their PhD, they also are able to have jobs at really good universities all around the world. When I arrived here at Tilburg University, I initially had a teaching research balance of 60% spent on research, and 40% of my time was spent on teaching activities. I teach in the master program, and all our courses in the master programs are taught in English. We have a professional studio here to record web lectures, and I use these web lectures to show them to the students before they come to class, so that when they come to class I can actually spend more time with the students doing exercises and answering questions. I have been here for many, many years. I have learned a lot. I have been able to grow here as a researcher, to do work also on very interesting topics due to the good support that I get here from the university. And I think at this stage I can say that the Tilburg University and the environment that they offer has been very important for me to develop as a researcher.